picking up a distress beacon. It's Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Bugs near the Diodon!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg. Saint Walker, this is Martian Manhunter. We have engaged the Reach.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odo?
Obviously because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery to consume its energy.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you. Please be careful and remember, all will be well.
To find Saint Walker amongst all this chaos.
Fine.
They'll be close by.
This planet seems nice. Maybe we'll be safe here and not get ambushed.
Ah, it's an ambush! We're not safe! It's not a nice planet! Help!
Think of how much stuff I could carry.
Oh man, I don't even want to think about what that tentacle's attached to.
Forgive me, my large friend, but we must pass. Oh dear, perhaps I should have offered it some Chonko's cookies instead.
Did you say you've got cookies? I want cookies!
Thank you.
don't think we should wait to find out. Unless it comes back with presents for us.
I fear that at this size, my chances of fighting this tentacle are not good.
Don't worry, Manhunter. I'll help, as long as I can keep my distance.
Saint Walker, we have to save him.
He's being held by those magnets! I think I can free him! I still don't see what's in it for us.
Thank you for your help, my friends. I hoped you'd come in time.
Saint Walker, we disabled the Reach mothership, but they're still attacking.
A scarab beetle is heading for the Blue Lantern power battery. We have to stop it. Many thanks, my friends. The Blue Lanterns are indebted to you.
We require your assistance to revert the damage Brainiac caused.
I hope I can help.
Let's not stay long enough to find out.
Hey, this river is full of raspberry jam! It's pretty good, too!
The source is over there.
Whoa. You think this place looks angry enough?
Yeah, Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Careful, team. Try not to fall into the red stuff.
Lanterns coming to stop us! Exasperating!
That shield looks like it belonged to the Manhunters.
What? Like Martian Manhunter?
No. They were a race of robots created by the Guardians.
History lesson's over. Let's find a way inside. something we can use to get past.
Solomon Grundy, look!
Almost there. Also, the red power battery feeds on red H. So everyone chill, okay?
But how can I chill when I'm full of Red Lantern rage? That's so idiotic!
Yeah.
defeated a number of our forces already.
Pathetic! Let me demonstrate the true power of Rage Unleashed!
Did you hear that? What on earth was it?
Trouble.
Yeah, I don't count.
Shoulder.
Okay. I want to contribute ideas too. Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker.
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of our time.
Not hero in disguise, right?
And I'm Cheetah.
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want. Your enemy, Green Lantern!
That was me. Pulled muscle when I threw him down. What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
I'm going to need something more than just Green Lantern. We should go out to dinner.
I'd rather starve.
You're my kind of woman.
Come on, you stupid!
Spirit. Strange. Let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Peas in a pod, you would die.
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
What?
It was a joke.
So you were just wasting my time? That's funny to you?
Yes.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!
I love this place!
I've been here before. I'm so glad it's intact. How about a tour?
Sorry, no tour. I need to make sure you guys don't run off.
Love this!
Jeez, when are they gonna be back to normal?
Now,
using my super strength, I will compact these crystals, while using my super vision to make sure I'm duplicating the exact crystalline structure of the shard.
Yawn. What does Wonder Woman see in you?
I have to get going on this. But Wonder Woman likes me? Did she tell you that? Not part of the plan, but we must defend ourselves.
So, they're actually attacking us, right? It's not just me being scared?
There. We need to block that portal to stop their attack.
Good idea. One of them could try and steal my mask or something.
Do not fret. I will destroy the power source to lower the force field. Now to find a way inside. Perhaps the energy beam from that statue can help.
No fair! I want a statue!
You have a statue! Back at the Hall of Justice!
I want that one too.
should be scared of!
Having a pet like that would be awesome! I want one!
That force field. We're trapped.
Trapped? Oh no! Game over!
Remain calm, Cyborg. We need to find a way to fight that beast. Appears to have a weakness for romance.
I hope you're not suggesting he ask it out.
Cyborg, we must try and remain calm and concentrate on the task at hand. Star Sapphire, I bring word from Hal Jordan. We need your help in reverting the damage done by Brainiac to the planet Earth.
Anything for Hal. Lead the way.
Mine!
Mine! Mine! Mine!
Seems this cage will hold me. Unless, yes, I compute that my enemies have not foreseen one possible outcome of their efforts.
Huh? Okay, look for an item. Let's check.